para Deus toda honra, toda glória. Para Ele, toda honra, toda glória. Para Deus toda honra, toda glória. Para coisas que Ele já fez.
Hallelujah. We thank God for His mercies. His mercies endure forever. I want to thank you. You see the testimony of this woman. She's had problems for many years, more than 20 years, in her stomach condition. But God gloriously healed her. And her husband was also touched in this meeting. And the man couldn't eat without throwing up for years. The digestive system had issues with it. But God miraculously touched her husband and touched her. You can see she's shedding tears, tears of joy. She's broken. You can see tears streaming down her eyes. For the first time in more than 20 years, she had relief and no more. God touched her. We give God all the glory.
When you came from America,
Deus operada
and healed. I was saved. Hallelujah.
You see this woman also. She had tremendous pain on her shoulders. She couldn't do what you've seen her do now. She's very excited. You can see a smile on her face for what the Lord did. She had issues with her back as well. She couldn't bend down and touch her toes for 15 years. And she was wonderfully touched by the power of God in this meeting. She is very jubilant. You can see her face beaming with blessedness of the glory of God, with gratitude for what the Lord has done in her life. For more than 15 years of agony, Jesus Christ touched her mightily. You see her trying to bend down again and touch her toes, to the excitement of the people in the audience. And she was very ecstatic. And to God be all the glory and the honor.
Não fica com medo, vai. Vai. Em nome de Jesus. Não você sentir, tá doendo. Não, eu não quero. Vai, não quero, quero certeza.
You can see she had pain underneath her breast, but God's power has really removed it. We thank God for that. She had arthritis. This lady you're looking at, her shoulders, her back, her knees. She couldn't do that. What you see her doing now, she couldn't raise her hand, and God has touched her. We thank God for the healing of this young lady. Her back problems for many years. She couldn't do what you see her doing now. The pain is gone by the power of God. She was gloriously touched. You can see her bending down, touching her toes, pain free. You see this young man running now, up and down. He had problems with his leg, knees, back, and his male organ for many years. Couldn't do what you see. He's very excited, flipping over. 28 years. He suffered for 28 years. No wonder he was flipping. God miraculously touched him, his back, his shoulders, his knees, for 28 years. This thing started when he was 15, and when we went to Brazil, he was now 43 years old. And you can see the excitement and the jubilation on his face. God be all the glory and honor. You don't know what it means for someone to be suffering for 28 long years, as this young man suffered. But thank God that God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost with power. He went about doing good and healing all who were oppressed of the devil. Your healing may not have been manifested now, but that doesn't mean you have to lose hope. That doesn't mean you have to turn your back on God, because He is still on the throne. Thank you, Jesus.
So that's like 28 years. Let him come. Tell him he will never know it again.